if allowed by your institution, you can annotate and grade student files directly within the browser. Let's take a look. On the grade assignment page, supported file types open in the browser. Over 100 file types are supported. For a complete list, refer to Blackboard Help or follow the link in the description on the YouTube Watch page. At the top of the panel, select Point Annotation Mode to type comments in any place on the document. To highlight text, point and drag your cursor and then select Highlight Text. To add a comment to the highlighted text, select Add Comment. You can also zoom in and out and navigate to other pages in the student's file using the controls at the bottom. And finally, you can download the original version of the file by selecting the download icon. Please note that this download will not include any annotations you have added. When you are finished annotating the assignment, assign a grade in the right panel. You can also provide feedback with suggestions, encouragement, and overall feedback about the submission. Select Submit to post the grade. Students will not see any annotations you made until you post the grade.